Are you all right, Pooh?
I just landed on my, self. Say, what do we have here?
Oh, please, Tigger, it's just a drawing in a scrapbook.
But it reminds me of the bestest family reunion I ever had. Oh, look, there's the day little Piglet caught his first heffalump.
That was no heffalump, that was just Pooh with a jar on his head.
I forgot how much I look like a heffalump with a jar on my head.
Oh.
He captured Rabbit, all right.
Oh, let me see. That doesn't look a thing like me. Oh, what's next?
What's that tiny pink dot?
I believe it's Piglet. Piglet? Where is Piglet?
We must have lost track of him after we got chased by the bees.
Oh, but he's so little, he could be in big danger. We have to find him and make sure he's all right.
But how will we find him? He could be anywhere.
Oh, think. You know, since this is a book of Piglet's memories, maybe it remembers where Piglet is.
Oh, brilliant deduction there, Pooh Boy. It's a regular Piglet map, Pooh.
That's the silliest thing I've ever heard.
Let's start with page one.
Well, page one remembers Owl's house.
Way to go, Pooh Boy. Why, I bet that little fella's there right now. Let's go find him.
Then off to Owl's house we go. He has an answer for everything.
Not to Owls. Oh, no. He'll be there all day. You can never get a word in edgewise with that
Goodbye,
owl.
Honey.